So I always wondered what the sound was that John Mayer used on I Can't Trust Myself in Loving You. And for a long time I thought it was a wah pedal, just cocked back. And so something like, let's see. But that doesn't really cut it. It does have sort of a filtered sound. But what I found out to be more accurate, and this is a line 6 M13, is the Tron up setting, which is modeled after, I guess, a Mu-tron 3 envelope follower, whatever that is. But it is like a filter envelope kind of sound, and sounds something like... So you can hear it kind of moves with it. As you play, the setting I have it on is everything's pretty much on zero over here. The frequency is kind of whatever you want. This, I don't know what that is, but it's all the way up. I think that's kind of the sweep, and then the mix is all the way up. So, and then that also works for the little riff that he does at the beginning to sort of the hook. So we'll get some drums going and kind of put it all together. Thank you.